Hi everyone,
welcome back to Talk Canada. Before we begin, we just wanted to say sorry that we've been out of touch, but we are going to be more frequent in uploading our videos here for you.
So we are back now, okay?
We are officially back.
Yes. So before we start anything, let's pray for everyone around the world, whether it's in India, Afghanistan, Africa, or Palestine. Let's make dua that may, you know, things get better for them and for us, because we are all one chain, you know, like if someone's suffering there, we cannot be happy here, right? So we'll be back, we'll pray for everyone, and we'll come up with different topics. We'll come up with daily vlog or something. I don't know. Let's see. We're just starting now.
Yes.
And we'll be more frequent.
Yes, we promise to be more frequent. We'll try to bring different topics. There have been some videos on our YouTube channel for immigration. I think we had kind of wrapped it up there. We will talk about immigration when there's like a new ruling or there's something new in that field. We'll definitely bring it for you. But apart from that, we are going to talk about like our daily life here in Canada. Any particular reviews, something, if you buy something, we are going to let you know how it is or how it turned out. Beauty tips, if you want some. There's going to be a lot of things coming up soon, inshallah. So please stay tuned, keep watching. Give us your love and support. We really need it. And like Hassan said, we should definitely pray for everyone all over the world. I mean, it's been so hard for us in the pandemic as well. So we're not able to like meet our families, which is something we used to do on a daily basis.
We lost our family in India too. Like last month, I lost my close three people, three relatives, like very close relatives.
Yes, and like our families, some of them have been through COVID. They tested positive, then they recovered. It has been a long and tedious journey, but all's well that ends well. So now more people are getting vaccinated. We've already gotten our first dose of vaccine, so we're just waiting on our second dose, and then we will like literally have a sigh of relief. But we do encourage more people to take the vaccine so that, you know, we can get rid of this COVID, at least, you know, put an end to things and start our normal life and start our normal routine.
Yeah, so yes, you will see us more, and please like, share, subscribe, and help us grow.
Hit the bell.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Take care.
Bye.